always a pleasure working with Dharma, and to see you grow like that, I'm so proud of you, Karan. And to work with Varun and Sonakshi, Rani, Alia, and most of all, ma'am. After so many years, and I really enjoyed this journey.
Sanju, like I said right in my intro, you've been part of our family since I can remember. Literally, you know, I think that some of my most emotional childhood moments have you in them. How does it feel now to like life completes a complete circle and now with Kalank?
Well, you know how close I was with your father, and it's always a pleasure working with Dharma, and to see you grow like that, I'm so proud of you, Karan. And to work with Varun and Sonakshi, Rani, Alia, and most of all, ma'am, after so many years, and I really enjoyed this journey, and I just want to be a part of that.
Thank you, Sanju, and we love you.
20 plus years के बाद काम कर रहे हैं साथ में, और हाल ही में मैंने अनिल जी के साथ भी बहुत सालों बाद काम किया था. सो इट्स ऑलवेज वंडरफुल टू वर्क विद यू नो को एक्टर्स यू वर्क विद बिफोर, और इसमें भी वैसा ही, लेकिन आई थिंक इट्स बीन वंडरफुल.
मेरे पास भी एक सवाल है कि जब सेट पे थे तो संजू सर, माधुरी मैम, मतलब मैं ऑब्वियसली मैम ही बुलाऊंगा, बट ये भी मैम ही बुलाती हूं, तो मैं थोड़ा
तो तुम भी सीखो, तुम भी मुझे मैम बुला. My director Abhishek, I think he's one of the finest persons I've ever met, and he's so good on the set. He's always looking, because because to please him is very difficult. And when he has a shot right, you see, you know, when you give a right shot, you see a big smile on his face. So it's been very hard to please him. But apart from that, I think it's been a great journey to work with all of them, such good actors, and it's just been marvelous for me. I've thoroughly enjoyed it.
Fantastic. Thank you, Madhuri, and thank you for always being there. Thank you.